Federal court frees Biden's vaccine mandate for businesses. A U.S. federal appeals court has issued a stay on President Joe Biden's vaccine mandates for employers, freezing the requirement over constitutional concerns. The Federal Court of Appeals just issued a temporary halt to Biden's vaccine mandate. Emergency hearings will take place soon. We will have our day in court to strike down Biden's unconstitutional abuse of authority. Biden's vaccine mandate is illegal, unconstitutional, unscientific, immoral, and hurtful. But there's another big reason it should be nullified immediately. More than half of the states oppose it already.